వెంకటేశాయ తిరుమల తిరుపతి దేవస్థానములు శ్రీ వెంకటేశ్వర భక్తి ఛానల్ సంయుక్తంగా నిర్వహిస్తున్న నాద నీరాజనం కార్యక్రమానికి స్వాగతం సుస్వాగతం. ప్రపంచ వ్యాప్తంగా ఉన్న కళాకారులు తమ గాన వాద్య నృత్యాలతో స్వామివారిని అర్చిస్తూ తరిస్తున్నారు. ఈ కోవలో హిందుస్థానీ సంగీతం, కర్ణాటక సంగీతం, నామ సంకీర్తనం ఇవే కాకుండా భరతనాట్యం, ఒడిస్సీ, మణిపురి, కూచిపూడి, కథక్, మోహిని అట్టం, కథాకళి నృత్యాలతో అలాగే వాద్య సంగీతాలైన వయలిన్, వీణ, వేణువు, నాదస్వరం, మృదంగం, సితార్, సంతూర్ వంటి వాయిద్యాలతో ఆ శ్రీనివాసునికి సమర్పించే నీరాజనమే నాద నీరాజనం. ఈనాటి నాద నీరాజనం కార్యక్రమంలో న్యూఢిల్లీకి చెందినటువంటి పద్మశ్రీ రంజనీ గోహర్ గారి ఒడిస్సీ నృత్యాన్ని చూసి ఆనందిద్దాం. వీరు దేశ విదేశాల్లో అనేక ప్రదర్శనలు నిర్వహించి అందరి మన్ననలు పొందియున్నారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని ఆద్యంతం వీక్షిద్దాం.
విత్ దశావతార్, ది అవతార్ ఆర్ ఇన్కార్నేషన్ కాన్సెప్ట్ ఇస్ ద వెరీ కార్నర్ స్టోన్ ఆఫ్ హిందూ థియాలజీ అండ్ మైథాలజీ. According to it, the supreme power manifests itself in animal or human forms on earth with the divine mission of cleansing it of the evil periodically. The avatars or incarnations which are considered most significant are 10 in number and they form the Dashavatar. Lord Vishnu took the form of Matsya or fish, Kurma or tortoise, Varaha or boar, Narasimha or half man, half lion, Vamana or the dwarf, Parshuram, the name of the saint, Rama, king of Ayodhya, Balaram, Lord Krishna's brother, Buddha, the enlightened one, and finally Kalki, the incarnation riding horse to save the earth. Today, these avatars will be depicted on the poetry of Sri Jayadev, the poet who wrote the immortal poem Sri Gita Govindam in the 12th century, a masterpiece in the Sanskrit literature. This composition is based on Rag Malika, Tal Khimta, performed by Vinod Kevin Bachchan and Swati Jhakmola. So friends, we begin this evening's performance with Dashavatar.
Thank you. दर्शन शिखर धारणी तमलग्न कशिनी कलंक कलेवानी मग्न केशवधृत जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे Jagadisha Hare. సీతామోదారం శృణు సుఖదం శుభదం భవసారం కేశవధృత దశవిధరూప జయ జగదీశ హరే జయ జగదీశ హరే జయ జగదీశ హరే జయ జగదీశ హరే జయ జగదీశ
The next composition is an expressional dance composition. It is also an extract from the 12th century Sanskrit poem Sri Geet Govindam, written by the saint poet Sri Jayadeva. Sri Geet Govindam is one long poem of the union, separation and reunion of Sri Radha and Sri Krishna, the eternal lovers of Indian mythology. In this episode, they are separate, but longing to be together. A friend, who is a narrator and also trying to bring them together, describes to Radha, "Hari, do not delay. Krishna, full of love and desire for you, awaits your arrival." At the banks of River Yamuna, where the soft wind is blowing, "Oh dear, do not delay. He plays the flute which only sings yours and only your names. The breeze brings your fragrance and Krishna thinks you have arrived. On hearing the sounds of the birds fluttering or leaves falling, he looks longingly in that direction for your arrival and prepares a bed of flowers for you. But not seeing you there, he sits disappointed. Oh Radha, please do remove these anklets and hurry, because Banamali, the universal gardener, waits for you full of love and desire." This Ashtapadi is known as Dheer Samire Yamuna Tire. It is based on Rag Kalyani, Tal Ektali, performed by Srimati Padma Shri Ranjana Gaur.
Mm-hmm. Chalakara Yoga Shali.
samire Yamuna tire Vasati vane vanamale Vasati vane Sanketam Vadayate Vridu Venum Namasametam Krita Sanketam
Our next composition is called Pallavi. Pallavi is considered the most lyrical presentation in Odissi. This is a pure dance item where there is no particular theme. In India, dance is a celebration of life, and Pallavi is the best example in Odissi of this joy and celebration in the form of a pure dance. As the Sanskrit word suggests, Pallavi means to blossom. The dance blossoms out in the tender movements like the tendrils of a creeper, beginning with simple movements of pure dance to complicated steps interwoven with rhythmic syllables. This item represents the journey of the self from the mundane to the spiritual elevation. An item marked by sculpturesque poses and neat lines like the temple's carvings in Orissa, this Pallavi is based on Rag Shankarabharanam, Tal Ektali, will be performed by Vinod Kevin Bachchan and Swati Jakmola.
Oh, Thank you.
Let me once again take you to the lanes of Vrindavan. Another excerpt from Jaydev's Geet Govindam of the 12th century, an item that describes the springtime. The leaves in the forest are fresh and green, and a soft breeze caresses them gently. The sandalwood trees release a lovely fragrance. Creepers climb the trees, and bees hum and buzz happily. The birds chirp merrily, and the fragrance of cloves and deer musk adds an aroma to the atmosphere. Krishna roams here, playing holy with his women friends. This mood is tormenting the tender-limbed Radha, who is wandering in the forest, seeking him. In such a refreshing and romantic setting, young hearts leap with joy and excitement, and those that are separated from their lovers and loved ones pine for them and find the cruel pangs of separation unbearable. Lalita Lavanga Lata Parishilan Komala Malaya Samira. These are the lines to which we will be performing now, based on Rag Basant, Tal Jhampa and Ek Tali, performed by Ranjana Gaur and Vinod Kevin Bachchan.
Vasante, Vasante, Kusuma, Sukumare, Ravayavai, Bhramantin, Kanta, Krishna nu sharanam amandang kandarpa jwar janita chinta kulata Sarasaidam Ucce Sahachari
Thank you. Da 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 da
தாமிதம் உதாயதே ஹரி சரண ஸ்மிருதி சாரம் சரச வசந்த சமாய வனவர்ணனம் அனுகத
The next presentation is Asthai, based on Rag Shankaravaranam. This is a pure dance item. In this composition, basic rhythmic syllables are repeated often. It is an item that represents the beauty and grace of Odissi dance, and the movements look like a series of sculpture poses from the temples of Odisha. Such movements as the playing of the veena, mardal or drum, flute, a pair of cymbals, etc. are applied. The time cycle, the tala, variations match the footwork, marking this composition one of the most charming amongst the Odissi repertoire. Sthai in Rag Shankaravaranam, Tal Ek Tali, performed by Vinod Kevin Bachchan and Swati Jhakmola.
Get out of here.
And now we come to the concluding item for this evening of Odissi performance. This piece is also adapted from the 12th century Sanskrit poem Sri Geet Govindam, written by the celebrated poet Sri Jayadeva. The love between Radha and Krishna, the eternal lovers of Hindu mythology, has been captured in both the sensual as well as the spiritual level. It depicts the ecstasy of physical communion and the union of Radha and Krishna that takes them to sublime heights and experience. After this divine love play, Radha, aware of the hold she has on Krishna and the belief in the strength of her love and devotion, asks Krishna to decorate with his hands, which are cooler than the sandalwood paste, a design of musk, on her body. She asks him to paint her eyes with kajal, even though they are darker and glossier than the black bees, but have now faded. She tells him that her hair is like a cupid's banner, and that he should plait and the loosened hair and fix flowers on them. She asks him to set right her apparel, her jewelry, and adorn her form, which she has so completely surrendered to the Lord Krishna. Kuru Yadunandan, an Abhinaya piece composed in Rag Mishra Kafi, Tal Jati Tal.
Shishira, Kareena, Kareena. Oh, Thank you. ఇంతవరకు నాదనీ రాజ్యం కార్యక్రమంలో న్యూఢిల్లీకి చెందిన పద్మశ్రీ రంజని గోహార్ గారి ఒడిస్సీ నృత్యాన్ని వీక్షించాం కదండి. వీరందరికీ కూడా ఆ శ్రీవారి ఆశీస్సులు ఎల్లప్పుడూ ఉండాలని కోరుకుంటూ రేపటి నాదనీ రాజ్యం కార్యక్రమంలో మళ్లీ కలుద్దాం. ఓం నమో వెంకటేశాయ.
Thank you.